Okay, the American professional Chicago Cornet, and this one now is totally smooth, everything is clean, and was freed, and now it works really well. It took a lot of time and effort to move everything, and I had to, in fact, remake every part of the instrument, I mean to solder again and to take them apart and to freeze them, to unlock them, because it was completely freeze, and it plays quite good. It is a really warm and round sound.